British multinational transport group First Group unveiled a new no-frills eco-friendly rail service connecting London to Edinburgh during a press event at London's King's Cross station. Called Lumo, the train is presented as 100% electric and a carbon-neutral zero-emission alternative to flying that looks to appeal to increasingly environmentally conscious passengers ahead of the COP26 climate conference in Glasgow.
Travelling by rail is 6 times better for the environment than flying, so we're really encouraging customers who have previously flown between London and Edinburgh and London and Newcastle to come and travel with Lumo and travel the greenest way of travel between London and Edinburgh. Not only are our trains 100% electric, our staff's uniform is fully recyclable, our food options on board are over 50% plant-based.
The train made its inaugural voyage as part of the press event on Thursday, and passengers can start traveling on Monday. Lumo aims to create more than 13 million additional passenger journeys in the next decade, as well as reducing carbon emissions by encouraging travelers to use greener electric rail travel. It will contribute as much as £250 million to the UK economy over 10 years.
People are increasingly environmentally conscious and increasingly aware. So this is a great opportunity, great timing for us, particularly with COP26 just around the corner. We're really pleased to be helping people get to Edinburgh and then obviously travelling across to Glasgow for COP26. And this is a great opportunity for us, and we're really pleased to be helping people make a sustainable choice.